Almost 100 years ago, Albert Einstein predicted the existence of gravitational waves, that is, ripples in the fabric of space-time that are set up by extremely violent cosmic disasters in the early universe. With his knowledge of the universe and the technology available in 1916, Einstein assumed that such ripples would be vanishingly small and nearly impossible to detect. The astronomical discoveries and technological advances over the past century have changed those prospects. Now, for the first time, scientists in the LIGO Scientific Collaboration have directly observed the ripples of gravitational waves in an instrument on Earth. By doing this observation, they have again dramatically confirmed Einstein's theory of general relativity and opened up a new way to view the universe. This finding is something similar to invention of telescope by Galileo around 400 years back. The scientists have also decoded the gravitational wave signal and determined its source. According to their calculations, the gravitational wave is the product of a collision between two massive black holes 1.3 billion light years away, a remarkably extreme event that has not been observed until now. The researchers detected the signal with the Laser Interferometer Gravitational Wave Observatory, LIGO, twin detectors carefully constructed to detect incredibly tiny vibrations from passing gravitational waves. Once the researchers obtained a gravitational signal, they converted it into audio waves and listened to the sound of two black holes spiraling together, then merging into a larger single black hole. They determined that the black holes, 30 times as massive as our Sun, circled each other at close to the speed of light before fusing in a collision and giving off an enormous amount of energy equivalent to about 3 solar masses, according to Einstein's equation E = mc square, in the form of gravitational waves. Most of that energy is released in just a few tenths of a second. For a very short amount of time, the actual power in the gravitational waves was higher than all the light in the visible universe. These waves then rippled through the universe, effectively warping the fabric of space-time, before passing through Earth more than a billion years later as faint traces of their former violent origins. LIGO is a joint project between scientists at MIT, Caltech, and many other colleges and universities. Scientists involved in the project and the analysis of the data for gravitational wave astronomy are organized by the LIGO Scientific Collaboration, which includes more than 900 scientists worldwide. LIGO is funded by the National Science Foundation, NSF. LIGO operates two gravitational wave observatories in unison, the LIGO Livingston Observatory in Livingston, Louisiana, and the LIGO Hanford Observatory located near Richland, Washington. Each observatory supports an L-shaped ultra-high vacuum system measuring 4 kilometers on each side.